Brandon, do you think I can make this shot? You don't? Well, we'll see about that. Well, you win this one, Brandon, but at an event like this where inclusivity is the name of the game, everyone is a winner.
The bags and the smiles were flying at the first annual Best Buddies Cornhole Tournament at Pineland Farms to support the Best Buddies organization. It featured the competitive, the beginners, and even some of WMTW's personalities trying to turn the event into Maine's total cornhole. But today was less about the prizes and more about the people.
Bring your arm back. Yes, Avery!
For Kristen Clematis and her daughter Avery, the camaraderie the event brought was worth more than any trophy.
It's priceless, really. I mean, it's great to see these friendships form and to, you know, have everybody in one place enjoying themselves. It's fantastic.
The same can be said for the team of Scott Wenzel and his son, Scott Jr., collectively known as the Super Scots.
It does help people with all kinds of abilities get out in the community and do things that everybody in the community likes to do, which is having activities and most of all being with friends.
In the end, it was the smiles on faces and the feeling of accomplishment that made the tournament one that its participants won't soon forget.
It's really spreading the word that having a friend with a disability is just like having any other friend, and everybody does better with a friendship.
How much fun do you have with your pal?
It's fun.
It's fun.
What's your favorite part?
The cornhole?
Yeah.
Being yourself and having a good time with your friends, that's the target that anybody can shoot for. Can't win them all, can you? In New Gloucester, I'm James Cargan with Maine's Total Coverage.